Zion. This is Monica Wiley, a proud Rattler, and I wanted to take the time to welcome you to Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University. We are, as you know, on the top of the highest of seven hills in Tallahassee. You are joining not only a university, but you are joining one of the strongest families in the world. No matter where you go, please wear your FAMU orange and green proudly. We are here for you no matter what, but a little word of advice, do not allow the long lines in the administration building frustrate you. They build character, and trust me, those lines will be extremely long. If you ever need anything, and I do mean anything, please do not hesitate to contact me, and I hope to see you at homecoming. Please stay safe.
Good morning, future Rattler. This is Omari Forrest, better known as Coach Forrest Hassan. I understand you're going to be headed to FAMU soon. And wanted to tell you a little bit about my experience. My mom went to Florida A&M University. I have five aunts that also attended. My children in the back will tell you they're going to attend too. And for me, what made FAMU so special was that, for one, it was lineage. It was family for me. And I learned a lot about who I am. I discovered who I was there. The challenges and the love that I received at the same time from the university, the relationships that I built have lasted me a lifetime, and the pride that I have to be a Rattler is something that it stays with me to my core. I'll always be a FAMU Rattler. I've had many experiences going to different other colleges and universities, and anywhere you go in life, you're going to be successful. Any college that you go to, you're going to be your best. You're going to have a successful time and a good experience. However, there's no other university like the university on the hill. This is on the seven hills in Tallahassee. You learn about who you are, what you want to be. You'll develop relationships again that will last you forever. I hope that you're able to achieve all your dreams and success as a Rattler. And if you're able to work hard and commit to the small details, I'm sure you will. Peace.
Hi, Zion. My name is Asia Reed, and I actually graduated from Tri-Cities High School, so I went to school with your mother. You hear that music in the background? That's the world-famed, incomparable FAMU Marching 100, which I was a part of. Congratulations on making the best decision of your life, becoming a FAMU Rattler. You are going to have so much fun. You're going to learn with some of the best and brightest people that look just like you. I encourage you to take in every moment, study hard, enjoy your time, manage your time. If you can, get a schedule. Don't get too many credit hours. I would say no more than 15. Manage your time. Study hard, but enjoy. You might meet your future wife there. You're going to meet some lifelong friends. You're going to join some great organizations. But I just want to say congratulations to you. I'm so proud of you. And Rattlers will always be here for you. So if you ever need anything, we are only a phone call, an email away. And remember, the Rattlers will strike and strike and strike again. Congratulations.
Congratulations on becoming a FAMU Rattler.
It's a proud accomplishment, and we know you're going to have a great time on the hill.
Make sure that while you are in Tallahassee and on the highest of seven hills that you take advantage of all there is to offer and do all the things that a Rattler would do. Make sure you go to the Orange Room.
Make sure you go to Set Fridays.
Make sure you go to Rattler's Edge, get lined up.
Enjoy spending time listening to the band play right outside your room.
Make sure before COVID sets in fully that you make it to a football game.
That's right. And be prepared for homecoming, because it is a unique experience that you can only get at FAMU.
Watch out for the roaches. They are everywhere and they will try and talk to you.
And be prepared for those summer showers. I know you think summer's over, but in Tallahassee, it never ends.
And most importantly, do what Rattlers do best, which is succeed in all the things that you do. So make sure you go to class.
That's right. Make sure you have a good relationship with your teachers and get your homework done.
Make sure you have a good relationship with your advisors and ask for help if you need it.
And make sure to always, always, if someone invites you to a study group, go.
And also, this is part of one of the fun things. If somebody's throwing a party, or if you get invited to a meeting, go, because there's free food.
Yeah, yeah. Don't ever turn down free food, especially on-campus free food.
And remember, as a Rattler, you should always strike again. Congratulations.
Hi, Zion. My name is Jeremy Moskier, and I'm a spring 2010 graduate of Florida A&M University out of the School of Business and Industry. Currently active duty military, I'm a major branched infantry in the United States Army. And I just want to stop and take a few minutes to encourage you and congratulate you on your decision to attend what I believe is the best academic experience for a talented young man like yourself. The decision to attend Florida A&M University is one that I'm sure you didn't take lightly. It is one that will provide you with a culturally relevant and academically rigorous identity-affirming environment. In an environment where the identity of Black men is under attack, it's important that you surround yourself in an environment that enables your success while affirming your identity. And there's none other like the Florida A&M University. The individuals that you'll meet, the experiences that you'll gain, are far outweigh any experience that I believe that you can get out there. And it's for those reasons of the identity-affirming and culturally relevant rigorous environment. It's not without some work on your part, okay? So I know you know this because you're going to college and you're a smart young man, but you gotta surround yourself with the right people. Get off to a solid foundation. You know, those first couple weeks, of course, you wanna mingle and hang out with friends and stuff like that. They'll be there, I promise you. Some longer than they should be there. I was one of them, guilty. But listen, I wanna get you encouraged. Make sure you get yourself off to a solid, a firm foundation with a routine of studying, study habits, you know, going to the library, cutting people off when you need to, and just setting yourself up for success. That first semester really is what's going to establish you on your academic endeavors. Surround yourself with the right people and get into good study habits. I did a myriad of activities while I was on Florida A&M University's campus, ROTC, Alabama Club, President of the National Panhellenic Council, President of Beta Nu Chapter Alpha Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, and my crowning achievement was being Mr. Florida A&M University in 2007-2008. All that to say that those experiences gained really enabled the foundation to my success, and I wear Florida A&M on my chest, on my car, on the flag of my home proudly, because I know without that environment, I would not be the man that I am today. I just want to encourage you, brother. I wish you the best of luck, and I'll be checking on you. Your mom has my contact information, and we look forward to supporting you on all your future endeavors, brother. God bless you. Put God first. Study hard, and take care of yourself. Strike, strike, and strike again.